having good fun today. We are here shooting a video. I've got a new name for the genre of video we're making. It's guerrilla video making, because we ain't got any permits and we're just going everywhere. We're like on the subway and we're just shooting until we get told off. I must be
out of my mind. So this is completely illegal.
It's completely illegal. I'm quite excited at the prospect of maybe getting arrested. Don't do this at home, kids. I must be out of my mind. This video is very different to anything I've done before. I've got loads of great footage from when I was on tour here. I toured right across Canada in May, and we got some good live footage. I don't even know you. But because the songs does have a storyline in it, I wanted to get some of that in. It's a bit of a fantasy. It's quite lustful. It's about seeing a hot guy and like just what do you want to be like to be with him and all those things.
Media jump on people's personal lives, and you know, how do you feel about being so personal in your lyrics when you know how the media can be?
Well, I think, you know, when you are writing lyrics, that's when you're kind of safe, because the media are much more interested in getting a photograph. And they don't tend to really take that much notice of your work.
America, here we go. Last strike.
And also that you can tell fibs and go, oh, no, it's not that. It's something entirely different. Some things weren't designed to understand. It just feels great to get those real emotions out there, and I think people appreciate that.